The first time when I played solo sonata by Bach, I was just 11. And I didn't know too much about Bach, but I knew that G minor has two flats. And G minor sonata by Bach had just one flat. Bach never called the sonata G minor, but this is how we count it in the violin repertoire, G minor sonata. Many years later, I decide that my interpretation of this, only mine, maybe I'm wrong, but it will be Bach improvisation in G minor around an important B flat. And everything what I did after in this sonata, I did according to my thinking about that why we have one flat in the clef. Like in country music, like in folk music, when the composer puts next to the clef the most important flats, sharps, natural. This same feeling I had about Bach G minor sonata with one flat, B flat. And here we have the B flat. Like an improvisation, a fantasia around B flat. So the first idea was that it's an improvisation around B flat. If you want a fantasia around B flat with a G minor chord in the end. The second question, for people who didn't see how music by Bach looks on the paper, it's really black, a lot of short notes. And the second job that I did, I tried to divide for myself this tapestry of short notes to notes that are melody and notes that are grace notes. I don't feel right, I don't feel correct to talk about Bach like about a Baroque composer. But in many Baroque compositions, when you have just a skeleton of music and a performer allowed himself to make ornaments, to make grace notes, to make something like improvising around the skeleton to make the music sound more interesting, we don't have this necessity in this six solo sonatas by Bach, because everything what is done in this music, it's done with the composer himself. He writes the melody, he writes the grace notes, he writes the ornaments around the music. And if you want to decide what is the ornament and what is the melody, and you go, you understand that without these grace notes, the music can survive. But he puts it in the music. Just our job is to make a difference for ourselves. What is the melody and what is the grace notes? And according to this, to play something more important, something to play more gentle. Short notes. that a performer would add to this music himself. But because Bach did it with such love and with such precise feeling about every single note in this piece, it's done by composer himself. So my job was just to understand and to make it clear for myself what I will play as melody and what I will play as grace notes, as ornament.